All right, in this video, we're going to be talking about the power of video. And what you're seeing here is a plumbing company where we managed a water heater campaign. This is a same-day service campaign where we're targeting homeowners who are in need of a water heater. And we got really good metrics out of this campaign. We received 350 leads at $37.50 each. So I'm going to walk you through the metrics here and what we're seeing, and explain to you how this math works. It's a little bit different than search. So Google is charging you per view, and essentially you're able to get branded traffic. So we were able to get almost 1.2 million impressions on this campaign. And we were only charged for the 231,000 views, which equated to a total cost of $13,126. Pulling up the calculator real quick, because we're going to do math on the fly here. So we're looking at, I'm on a different screen. So we have 231,124 views going into 13,126. So we're paying 6 cents per view, and that's a complete view into the brand. Those are people now who have interacted with this company over the course of the year, and we're paying about 11 cents for every 1,000 impressions. So those are phenomenal metrics. You can't buy a TV spot for 6 cents. So there you are, the power of video, and you're going to combine that with an audience with a very specific message, and that's the formula for success here. If you slap together a video with no strategy, you're not going to see results like this. You really need to put the time, effort, and energy into lining up the message with the audience and the execution, in measuring that. So if you do all of those things, then you'll get a good result. Hey, it's Steve with Ad Machines. Thanks for watching my training video. There's a lot more that I have built. All you have to do to watch videos just like this one, go to freeppctraining.com. That's freeppctraining.com. Thank you, and hopefully we're helping you have an impact here on your lead generation performance.